We've got time for one more tune in our portion of the program before we have a big grand finale. And I've been instructed to let you folks know that there are CDs up here of the guys on the bandstand. I kept forgetting to mention that. But so if you'd like to take a little New Orleans home with you, it's a lot safer than actually taking us home with you. Much cheaper. But so we'd like to finish up this part of the program with wonderful Jelly Roll Morton. Number Jelly Roll, of course, is one of the great pioneers of New Orleans jazz, great piano player and composer. Here's a wonderful tune he composed and recorded back in the 1920s, one entitled The Wolverine Blues. Thank you.
Thank you.